Where the neck plate will go is a bit that's going to be essentially could be covered up. So that's a really good space to test. A place that might be under a scratch plate is a really good place to test your paint on or whatever it is you're rubbing in, to check you're getting the exact finish and colouring you want.